In this tutorial, I'm going to share with you some easy tips for getting started in cryptocurrency trading. Over the last several years, cryptocurrency has become one of the most dominating markets that have successfully overshadowed almost every other market in the world. While investing in cryptocurrency is extremely rewarding, it is also hazardous. If you want to succeed in crypto trading, you have to follow specific rules. Here are some easy tips to consider when it comes to trading in cryptocurrency. Tip number one, determine your crypto strategy. Before you decide to jump on the crypto bandwagon, you want to determine your strategy and your style of trading. Cryptocurrencies are great short-term and long-term investments. Those traders who focus on short-term investment are day traders and tend to stay in a position for a maximum number of hours and is a riskier proposition. With long-term investing, you don't need to watch the market every day. Tip number two, don't panic when prices drop. The cryptocurrency market is known for its unpredictability, and those who decide to trade in the market can't panic when the value drops, especially if your crypto strategy includes long-term investing. First-time investors who don't know how the market operates can make hasty decisions that they later regret. The best thing to remember is never base your trade decisions on fear or panic. Tip number three, choose a reputable broker. You want to pick a crypto company that is not only licensed, but one that is also trusted by traders. Every crypto company will have its own fees, and if you choose wisely, you could save a lot of money on your trades. You also have to be careful about the many scams and brokers that have a terrible reputation. Tip number four, don't fall for scams. When the cryptocurrency market was first starting out, there were numerous scams to be wary of. Cryptocurrency scams have similar signs which are easy to detect. Be careful of claims of incredible investment returns, opportunities for a limited number of people, and fully automated systems. Tip number five, know your financial options. With 1,000% gains, it can be tempting to invest everything you have in cryptocurrency. However, this can quickly turn into an issue. Since cryptocurrency is still relatively new, its future development is still somewhat uncertain. This means that as a crypto trader, you should only invest money that you can afford to lose.